This is Nolan Davis with Up Social Network, and this is
Chris Burris with eWebResults.com.
Right, and I'm with Vince, and he does this every time. Good morning. It is Thursday morning.
I forgot to read the memo again.
See, that's why I keep the memo handy right here with me.
So when am I getting my Up Social Network tablet so that I can get my opening, literally my second line, be right?
Probably after we get a couple more members. And speaking of members, we have some new people here visiting today.
Excellent.
So you're going to get a chance to talk to those people. We have some, we're right here at the Microsoft store in the Woodlands. And right now we're doing something that's absolutely phenomenal. I just want to let you know, we're one, streaming live on Facebook. Hey, Facebook, what's the deal?
Yeah.
Two, we're streaming live on YouTube.
Also
that's
there,
YouTube, right? Three, we're streaming live on Periscope.
Remember, it's Periscope.
That's what he said.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm not that guy. And then four, we're on upsociallive.com. So we have some people here today that we're going to talk to. They're eating breakfast right now. We did start a little bit late. We had a small snafu of getting in and getting set up.
A facilities snafu. We won't call it a technical. We'll call it a facilities snafu.
All the technology is rocking and rolling, and we're loud and clear. So
I think this is our fastest setup yet.
I think so.
Yeah.
I was a little bit out of breath. I don't even have asthma, but I was.
I needed to inhale
for a moment. Absolutely.
So, shout out to the crew for getting it set up so fast.
Absolutely. Yeah. Kudos to the crew, because we definitely needed you guys. So we always start off with some updates of what's going on with business. How's everything going?
Okay, things are going good. Yeah. eWeb Results, as those of you have kind of tuned in before, we are the host of the most popular internet marketing podcast on iTunes. I'm going to have a special guest on that podcast. It's going to be broadcast tomorrow, and that special guest is...
Who would that be,
that's,
sir?
Well, he's really talented. He's good with videos. He's put together a very unique networking solution for business owners that guarantees traffic to your business.
And that's no other than Jimmy Allen.
It's Tom Franklington. It's you, of course. Nolan Davis is
Absolutely.
Actually going to be interviewed on our show. We've got my usual co-host is out, and we've been working on doing more interviews on our podcast anyway.
Okay.
And so it just makes perfect sense. And then when I let you know, you're like, yeah, I'm going to be in the neighborhood. So, boom.
I am going to be in the neighborhood. I don't know if you guys saw the last stream that we did at Bay Area Hospital.
Right, yeah.
But Carletta Winston, she actually came up.
Carletta!
We had Donald Rose from Talented Media Group do her jingle, and I'm doing a video for it. So, and hopefully we're going to try to get a jingle done today with some of the people that we have. And people are over there networking, and I want to try to bring the audience on over. You guys going to come on over and have a seat?
Make sure you bring some breakfast. Make sure you got your coffee.
Bring your coffee, your breakfast. Have a seat. And enjoy the show.
So they got some initial networking done. I'm sure they all know each other. We could do our segment without any extra time.
Right, we could. We could.
That'd be risky, and we're known for being risky. So we could
absolutely.
Do that segment.
We actually have somebody in the house, Joseph, with Email Wire.
Joseph!
I've been talking about the package that you get here.
Yeah.
With Up Social Network, and we're going to go over it. And the reason that Joseph is so important to the stream is that Joseph is a part of the package.
Yeah.
So, and we're going to talk about that with
Email Wire. Be careful how you say that. Joseph is part of the package. Like, the skill set he brings to the organization.
I don't know why that's a problem, but yes. I felt comfortable saying Joseph. I love Joseph. I've known Joseph for a long time, so I don't know what he's doing. But he's a part of the package.
Just get to come here and you know, take him home.
Right.
It's his skill set.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So what is Up Social Network, right? Up Social Network is the only networking group that guarantees online traffic to your business.
To your business.
Now, how do you do that? You're watching me right now online.
Oh, wait. I got to interrupt.
What?
Because I remember this. I did glance. I remember the notes from last week.
I have them. I'm not cheating.
I'm not cheating.
Okay, all right.
Up Unleashing Potential.
Unleashing Potential, in your social media through live events.
Yeah.
So we stream on Up Social Live, and our networking group is called Up Social Network.
Yeah.
We're working on our sixth chapter right now on the east side.
Six chapters,
on the east side of Houston. And so we're setting that up, and absolutely, I'm hoping that she comes to the Tulane University next week.
Right, right.
And so that way I can announce the sixth chapter at that time.
Oh, yeah, excellent.
And that so we should be able to rock and roll. But so I just had a lady that's on a part of our meetup group just sought me out in the hall because we were sitting out there waiting to get in.
Yeah.
Facility issue.
A facility
issue.
Yeah, yeah.
So as we were waiting to get in, she said, well, how do you guarantee online traffic?
Yeah.
And I just kind of laughed like, well, I'm glad you asked,
right? Yeah.
So one, we're on a live stream right now.
Right now.
When you become a member of Up Social Network, you too can be on the live stream.
Right.
And that live stream actually went a little viral at our Bay Area one.
Yeah.
We got 1,000 views in like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Right, and it's still growing.
Yeah, and the membership is tiny, right? So it's a tiny membership representing 1,000 views.
When you say tiny, we have some heavy hitters.
No,
in
there. No, I mean it's growing.
Right,
but, right.
It's 15 members in there now.
We don't have 1,000 members, and therefore had 1,000 views. That's kind of what I'm trying to say.
Now, why is that advantageous to you? It's advantageous for you because once you get a group of people and everybody's posting, hashtagging, and putting it out there, we start to develop trends.
Right.
So if you were just to do it by yourself is one thing. But when everybody's excited about their segment coming up, now the trends really get started. And so you already are doing some digital networking.
Yep, absolutely.
Is what we call it, right?
Yeah, by the way, if you've got a digital device and it has Facebook on it, go ahead and pull that up. We are streaming live. Facebook, you can glance on it. Make sure you turn the volume down. We've had the volume come on in the middle of shows before. And then go ahead and search for Up Social Live. And you're broadcasting on your personal page?
On mine. And it should be on Up Social Live at the same time.
Well, if you go to www.upsociallive.com, you'll see it.
Absolutely.
So you can share the link on your Facebook page, www.upsociallive.com. And then you can actually go check out the stream and then share it directly from Nolan Davis.
Yes, N-O-L-E-N.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So let me back up. Before we get to the live stream, this is a networking group, so we do network.
Yep.
So all the BNIs and all the other networking groups,
chambers,
they're great. Yeah. Absolutely, they're absolutely great.
Participate.
And we're taking that model and just adding some digital flair to it. So we do that with the live stream.
Right.
Now, we take that live stream as it is, and we upload it as a podcast.
Right.
Right?
So you're part of a podcast.
Right. I'm sorry. You're Chris Burris?
Yeah, yeah.
You have the number one SEO podcasting...
on iTunes.
Right.
Yeah.
In the world.
In the world.
83 countries?
Well, actually, I did a data from this year.
Yes.
I can officially say it's more than 100 countries.
Boom.
Because it's actually 101.
And you're the co-host.
And I'm the co-host.
Right, and we pass stuff back and forth all the time. Okay.
Yeah.
So
it's kind of why this is a natural marriage.
Absolutely. So you get to be a part of the podcast.
I thought when she asked you, how do you guarantee traffic, you're just going to like, I don't know, talk to Chris.
No, I wanted just to go ahead and give it to. She said, "So I'll wait." I said, "What's kind of giving like the punchline of the joke?"
Okay,
I'm like, "Let me give the build up in the whole nine, right?" So then you're a part of the podcast. Now, my name is Nolan Davis. I own Vids Inc., which is a video production company.
Video production.
Yeah. We're videoing right now. You get that 2-minute video for you to do whatever you want to do with. Just your segment.
Yep.
You actually get it. And what I do is because I'm a Google agency and. You're a
Google partner.
Agency. Yeah. Right, absolutely. He's a partner. I'm an agency. What we actually do is I help you create the right content.
Right.
So whoever you're trying to reach, it's not just, hi, I'm Nolan Davis, and we do video, and we're great.
Yeah.
I actually give you stuff to create blogs about.
Right.
And speaking of blogs, we actually create the blog for you.
Right.
So the video itself, we give it to you. Then we create the blog for you.
Right.
Right.
So let me understand, just kind of walking you through where we are so far.
Sure.
The prospective members come up, they get an interview. It's about 2 minutes long.
Yes.
And that interview, you're kind of asking them very pointed questions to get good content out of them related to their business.
Yes.
And then from that turns into the 2-minute video, and then that's what we're talking about. Yeah.
Yes, I don't know why you asked me. You helped me invent this.
Yeah.
I don't know why you asking me the questions for clarifications. Aren't you Chris Burrs?
Okay. Wasn't it in the memo I was supposed to ask lots of questions?
Oh, it's right here. Chris asked the question. It's right here. I'm sorry, man.
Insert question. I made up a question.
Right, absolutely. Now, anybody who's on Facebook knows that you can actually pay Facebook
yep.
to boost your post.
Yep.
What we do is we make that 2-minute video a Facebook post.
Okay.
And then we pay Facebook
to boost that post. Yeah.
When you pay Facebook to boost the post, you have now analytics to show and say, this is how many people
have seen my video
Absolutely.
About my business. That's guaranteed traffic to your business.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
And we're still not done. So that's just the analytics.
Yeah.
Now, I talked to you.
Is it time for me to put another question?
Stop. No, it's okay. not. It's not. So I talked to you guys about Joseph being a part of the package.
Right.
Email wire.
Yeah.
Is a great way to get search engine optimization.
Right. To get backlinks to your website.
Absolutely. Absolutely. What he's doing is we're taking that same blog, that same video, and making a press release out of it, and he's releasing it on the RSS feed, which helps your search engine optimization.
Absolutely.
So,
good stuff.
I mean, and some of that is not trackable, but we can show you the release, and he's going to explain exactly the advantages of what he does and how he does it. Now, some of the people that are here, I'm going to get a flyer passed around. Hopefully, Garland can help us out.
Right.
We can get a flyer passed around. I do some speaking and talking to kids.
Right, yeah.
Right?
You do.
And so what I do is I go and I talk to kids, and this is Up Social Network, and I speak to the kids about stepping up to greatness. So
right.
it's Step Up to Greatness.
Right.
Now, it's an acronym. Self-discipline, talent, experience, and purpose will unleash your potential to greatness.
Nice.
Right?
Yeah.
The schools always ask me, how much does it cost for you to come out?
Right.
You know what I tell them?
Yeah.
You know what I tell them?
It's free. It's free.
It's free.
Yeah.
But the only thing is that they go home with the flyer. And in that flyer, it says, Nolan Davis came out to talk to your kids today about stepping up to greatness. Now, if you want more positive messages and see some of the people that have partnered with Nolan Davis, you can go to Up Social Live and watch their live streams.
Right.
And that way we build the audience on this side
right.
from the business standpoint, and then we build the audience on the other side. Now, the other side may not be advantageous for everybody. A B2B customer may not matter to
right,
them.
Right.
Right. But
what I would say to them is that, you know, most business owners at some point start getting some sort of focus, and the sooner the better, on giving back to the community. And this is a great way to give back to the community.
Absolutely. So you can come out with me with the speech. We're doing Days of Greatness, to where people are setting up their booths. They're really getting down and dirty with the kids, really trying to make a difference. Along with that, all of that still points back to you. So all the mechanics, we have a storage facility guy.
Right,
we have anybody who's a B2C type of business to consumer.
Yeah.
Right? That's definitely advantageous for them. And, and the more views and hits you get, the better off you are.
Yeah.
So that's one of the other things. And then we just added something new.
You're always adding something.
I know it.
Yeah.
I'm always trying to figure out
like
how to get this content.
Infomercial that is.
Absolutely.
One more thing.
Absolutely. And if you order now, right? The other thing is that we're doing an online magazine. I've partnered with Third Coast Imagery,
right.
which is our photographer that's here. The magazine for this city is Up Social Houston.
Right.
And I've also partnered with Future Photography. And we have some things that are going on in the area to where we're going to really capture that within our members.
Right.
Because it's one thing to say, check out my blog.
Right.
But it's another thing to say, I'm in this magazine.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That's so much sexier than just check out my blog.
It is.
Right?
Yeah.
So then you get to be a part of our online magazine, which is going to be on issue.com as well.
I think you just told me I was going to be sexy.
I did not, so I don't know. I did not. I don't know why he said that.
I'm going
to
take
right?
it that way. Cause
it's still early, so I don't know why he's talking. My wife is watching. Hey, wife. I don't know why he said that to me. So now, as soon as you think it's safe to get an award, and we're still giving more.
Right.
Right?
But one more thing.
It's actually two more things. It's actually two more things. One, we've partnered with Impact Training.
Yes.
Impact Training is all about training and development, and you get quarterly trainings from him from DISC, leadership, customer service skills. You get those trainings absolutely free for being a member here.
Cheers to Mike Pope.
And we are doing it and facilitating it at Tulane University right in the Galleria.
Beautiful central location.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful facility.
Yeah. Oh, my God. So they're one of our sponsors as well, so we're doing that. But then the last thing that I want to give everybody right now,
and
this just came in hot off the press, is that Sunita Trevino, she's a neuroplasticist, she actually shows you how to work the brain to be more efficient, more effective. She works with high-level executives all over the world, actually, from India to the United States and everything in between.
Right.
She's really like a female Tony Robbins.
Okay.
I know her. She's a good friend of mine. I love her to death.
So
my kids call her Auntie Sunita. She told me she was coming to Houston. So I said, you know what? I got a partnership with Microsoft.
Right.
Why don't we go to the Microsoft Training Center, which is the MTC at the City Center.
Right.
We set something up there, and you do one of your workshops. And she said, well, what workshop do you want to do? I said, well, everybody wants to achieve goals. She said, my goal of achieving workshop is a $500 workshop.
Per person.
Per person.
Right.
I'm giving that absolutely free.
Whoa.
Now, here's the thing. That's not just to all my members. It's to everybody who's thinking about becoming a member. And we're going to do a giveaway with that today as well.
Awesome.
On Facebook, if you're
that's
on Facebook.
That's one more thing. You said that you were done, and now you're giving something else away.
Hey, I'm that type of guy. That's going to be next Friday, February 22nd. We already have.
Yeah, I see people jotting it down.
Right. We already have 15 people. I just got it done yesterday at 4 o'clock.
Right.
I got all confirmations. Good. I already have 15 people. We can have up to 60 people in the room. It's going to be from 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock at the MTC. If you're thinking about being a member, you need to come on.
Right.
I got you. If you're watching this right now on any of the platforms that we're talking about, Periscope. This dude. From Periscope to Facebook to YouTube to Up Social Live, if you leave a message wherever you're watching this live stream and say, I want in, if you're in the Houston area, if you want to get your life changed, because she's absolutely changed my life.
Right.
When you go, bring tissues and be ready to cry, because she's going to do something that's going to touch your soul. She actually takes the purpose, and I don't know what you believe, but I believe in God, and what God made you to do to directly link it to who you are and what you're doing on a day-to-day basis, and she's making happy people all over.
Nice.
And I'm so excited about it. I don't know if you can tell, I'm excited.
Yeah,
you can't?
Yeah, I
okay,
can't
let
tell.
Me bring a little bit more in it. Let
in
me
the
sit
memo,
up straight.
I thought, you know, more excitement from Nolan. That's awesome. A $500 value.
Absolutely.
Again, another amazing facility. The Microsoft Development Center is Microsoft Technology Center.
The MTC.
Yeah.
And we're going to watch that video today.
Microsoft Technology Centers are collaborative environments where our customers come in and explore what Microsoft platform can do for their business. And today was a very special day for us that marked the grand opening of our facility to let all our customers know that we are here to serve them. And especially for our customers in the energy industry out of Houston, Austin, and San Antonio area is where we are going to bring innovation and help them explore what we can do for them here out of this facility.
Well, I'll tell you, I'm real impressed because it's always neat when you see technology designed for a specific purpose that someone creatively finds a new way to use. So for instance, one of the sessions we sat in today was on an augmented store, and the way they made that work was Microsoft Kinect, which my first exposure to was video games.
Right, exactly.
Now they're having it do all kinds of things where you can point at a piece of fruit and it'll tell you the nutritional information because it's just that same gesture technology can be different ways.
In our facility, we provide a variety of experiences, and that includes strategy briefings, architecture design sessions, proof of concepts. We provide an environment where our customers can explore the devices and technology hands-on. We provide a special envisioning center where our customers can see modern workplace Notion in action. we are looking to really provide a vision of what's possible with our platform in the way that people collaborate with one another through a multitude of form factors, devices, and locations.
And this facility here has everything from in the technology realm that can help. And so I was able to see how other entrepreneurs have been able to develop products, and Microsoft is actually doing business with them, providing a platform for them to help move and sell and market their business.
The primary customer base that we aim to serve out of our facility are large commercial enterprises, public sector institutions, including education, state, local government. We are also interested in engaging with the community, such as high schools, to really show what technology can do for businesses as well as the community that we live in. Ultimately, we want this place to be one where our customers walk away with realization of what's possible through their investments in Microsoft, and they are able to transform their businesses through our capabilities and the capabilities of our partners. At the end of the day, if our customers walk away with that notion, that's a great day for us here at the Microsoft Technology Center in Houston.
As we talk about all the things that you get, I do want to bring Joseph up.
Joseph.
I want you to see if you can go over there and see what people are talking about as far as social media.
Okay, yeah.
And then I actually have a client in the room, and I'm going to do I'm going to have my guy do a jingle. So everybody, give it up for Joseph.
Joseph.
Joseph, how are you, sir?
I'm doing good. Thank you.
All right.
Well done. Thank you for inviting me.
Hey, not a problem. Thanks for coming. And thanks for being a part of everything. So I really want you to tell people what it is that you do.
Yeah, my name is Joseph, and I'm with EmailWire. EmailWire is a commercial newswire service. We provide press release distribution to media outlets. We believe that every business has a story. And one way to tell that story is to write a news release. And then we send it out to media outlets. With the advent of the internet, I mean, everything just exploding. This is the time that even a small business has the opportunity to get his or her message out, or the company has the opportunity to get the message out. When you write a news release, we publish it on our website, and we broadcast it through RSS feeds. We've been doing this since 2006, and our RSS feeds I've been all over the internet, and people subscribe to them, and it's really amazing. This is an opportunity for you to get your word out. When you post a press release on EmailWire, the press release also goes to, they're also indexed by all major search engines, and the press release, they stay on our website. As long as they stay on our website, they're indexed by major search engines. And another thing that I also want to share is that when you write a very nice press release, if you write a press release that has news, that's
right,
newsworthy, people want to share it.
Right.
You know, and we are on all social media networks, and when people like your news, what do? They share it. And the friend sees the news, and they share it. You know, and so what we call that viral distribution. So that is really happening right now for any size of business. And we are here to help, to work with Nolan, you know, so that you can get your word out and you can reach your target audience.
So let me ask you a couple of questions. You have a couple of different levels of packages, right? Explain the different levels that you could actually get. I know we have our own agreement,
yeah,
and it's just really putting it out on the RSS feed along with the video,
yes,
which is extremely important on the internet these days, right?
That's correct, yeah.
But talk to me about the different packages and the advantages of using this package versus that package.
Okay. Yeah, we have different packages, like Nolan has said. Our small package, or the least package, is about $99 per release, okay? You write a press release, you can include a video, you can actually put a video clip on it, can put up to 2 images, and we can take this press release and we'll distribute them to online news websites. These news websites could be like television stations, radio stations, blogs,
right,
and then it also again goes to RSS feed. Well, the word RS feed, what is it? It's just a technical word for really simple syndication.
Right.
You know, when we put the press release on our website, it's on a particular link that is called RSS feed. That is, they are all connected to all these media outlets. So the moment you publish on email wire, the press release goes out to those websites. So that's for $99. We also have a package for $99 per month or $1,000 per year, right? This one allows you to post a press release. You can still include your image or video, but that stays on our website, right? However, the news is linked to those RSS feeds that go out to all social media networks and then some other websites as well. We also distribute press releases based on industry, right? If, say, for example, you are in the accounting or finance or investments, we send press releases to media outlets specifically, mm-hmm. to journalists or people who are interested in that particular industry. The price is $299 per release. We also distribute press releases based on region. Say, for example, you want to target people in the Houston metro area. Okay, we send press releases again to journalists in the area. We publish them on RSS feeds. And then we send through email are people that do business with us or people who have subscribed on our website, mm-hmm. and they want to read news about the local businesses. The price for that is $199. Mm-hmm. We are global, and we send out press releases not only in English, we send press releases in different languages. In Spanish, if you want to reach the Spanish market, we can actually send a press release in English and in Spanish. So we do, again, like I said, we are global. We send press releases in any language, in French, if you want to. If you want to reach a global market, we can help you as well.
Now, here's the thing, and I want people to understand this. A lot of times, perception is reality, yeah. Right? You go to somebody's website and they'll say as seen on Forbes or as seen on MSNBC. Yes. A lot of that comes from you.
That is correct. We can reach the major, depending on how much you want to spend, right? We can reach any media outlet in the world that you think that is where your target audience are, we can reach them. And all you need to do is to write a very good press release, you know, again, that is newsworthy. It has to be newsworthy, otherwise they will not publish it. And we help you go through the press release and, you know, and give you some tips on how you can write a very good one that is newsworthy.
And not only that, just to be on those guys' websites, like a Forbes, like a CNN, like a ABC website, because you guys do ABC and everything, yeah. To do that just adds almost validity to what it is that you do. It's almost like an endorsement. And he's the guy that actually gets it on there. And that was so attractive to me that as I was thinking about how do I create this model and pull all the resources and knowledge that I have just around the videos and live streams that we produce, that's why you came up. And if anybody has come to one of my seminars or lunch and learns that Chris and I used to do, I used to show 25 ways to use video online and offline, and I always talked about this guy right here. So if somebody wanted to get their own personal press release beside, you know, what we're doing here, mm-hmm. and they said something that was attractive to them, how can they contact you?
You can reach me by going to emailwire.com, or you can send an email to me at editor, E-D-I-T-O-R, at emailwire.com. Emailwire is email, and then the wire, one word, .com. Or you can reach me at 281-645-4086.
Okay.
Yep.
Hey, thank you so much.
Thank you, right. Nolan.
Give it up for Joseph.
Thank you.
All right. All right. So we usually have a music segment. And we're going to have a music segment today. So I'm going to have my client come up, Stephen Marshall. He's a finance guy. He's an accountant. does some great work. I've actually done some of his testimonials. People had nothing but great things to say about him. At least he paid them while I was there, so they had nothing but great things to say about him. So, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Steven. I want Steven to come up here.
Steven.
Have this, sir.
Yes, sir.
What's going on with you, Steven?
It's been a good day.
All right, all right. Have a seat, have a seat. So before we get into this segment, I want you to tell me, what is it that you do?
We own a small tax service, bookkeeping, and payroll company located out of Kingwood.
Okay. Now, are you just in the Kingwood area or all over Houston? Or?
I'm in the Kingwood area. My customers go all the way down to Missouri City, out to Katy, Dayton. So we're spread out pretty far.
Okay.
Wide.
Okay. Now, one of the things that was very attractive to me and why I plan on using your services as well is that you were very hands-on. You would go out and give, I mean, customer service. We've learned from our training guy that customer service is a choice, right? It's
right.
Just, if you don't give such customer service, it's because you suck. Simple as that, right? You just choose not to do it. But your level of customer service and the engagement that you had with your customers was very important to you, and everybody felt that. So wanted to see, it wasn't just like a drop-off receipts type of thing. You really kind of held them by the hand and took them step by step to make sure everything was implemented exactly right. So going forward, because before you got there, you can't control that. So you just got boxes and buckets of receipts. But you streamlined everything.
Yes.
Go ahead. So I wanted you to explain that a little bit on that whole thought process of streamlining.
Our process is very much a hands-on. We're very, very attentive to our customer base. Yesterday I was with a prospective customer in their office, and they have an app that they're developing. Now, I know nothing about developing apps whatsoever, but they wanted to know the accounting treatment for the revenue stream. So some of it's taxable revenue, some of it is not. So I spent 3 hours in their office walking through the accounting aspects of their business model or potential business model. Now, we've had that relationship built for about a year and a half now with this new prospect. But that's what we do all the time. Mm-hmm. So even with our customers, it's a matter of they bring us trash bags, and often they do. Trash bags, boxes, it doesn't matter. We take that, we organize it, and deliver them a finished product in files.
Got you.
So it's a lot of paperwork ends up on the computer. It's very, very streamlined. It's online. They have access to it. We have access to it. So it's a beautiful process when
okay.
it's finished.
Okay. All right. So what I want to do is I want to bring Don up. Don, if you wouldn't mind coming up here. Now, this segment is kind of like a segment that we actually utilize. And Don, I want you to just stand right over here for me, like right in here. So this segment is a little bit different. This guy is a musical genius, right? He does a lot of the custom jingles that I need for a lot of the commercials that I do. Like yours, we didn't need anything, right? But some of the stuff that you see on TV that I've actually produced and that they're singing their name and all of that, this guy did it, right? And so what I want him to do is to kind of take you through what he's done many times before in our live stream. He's gonna write you a jingle and he's gonna perform it for you today before you leave. So absolutely. So Don, I want you to go ahead and ask him the questions that you and everything that you need to know and work your magic. I'm just gonna get out of this shot.
By the way, I don't know if you can hear that, the chuckling in the audience,
right.
Disbelief.
Right. I don't think it was disbelief. I think they were like, okay, the pressure's on. This is cute. Yeah. This is cute.
Just remember, last show, he had the music before he even started.
Oh, my God. Let's not. We'll talk about that later. Go ahead, Don. Do what you got to do. Do what you got to do.
I came from osmosis. What's your name?
Stephen Marshall.
Okay, Donald Rose. What is the name of your company again?
Marshall and Brown.
Marshall and Brown. And I know I heard it while I was in the audience, but just for the sake of my safety, What does your company do again?
Tax services, bookkeeping, and payroll.
Okay, so you're into finance
yes.
business. Okay. And what kind of clients do you serve?
Mostly individuals. So small companies, usually five employees or less.
Okay.
A lot of real estate agents.
Okay.
A lot of us sole proprietors, people who file a Schedule C on 1040, some of the LLCs, of course.
Okay.
Steve, talking to the mic.
A lot of self-employed individuals.
Okay, so it's a lot of entrepreneurs and startup companies.
Correct.
Okay.
Just startups, loosely, yes.
Loosely, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And so once again, financing, payroll, and just whatever kind of
bookkeeping, tax, and payroll. Taxes,
so basic accounting goes into a lot of that.
Yes.
Okay. What I'm going to do. If you give me, I think I said 20 minutes tops.
15.
Okay, I'll do 15. You give me 15 minutes. 15 minutes tops. I'll have a nice place to change it for.
Awesome.
Yes, sir.
All right. That's what I want to do. So Steve, what we're gonna do is we're gonna postpone the rest of this conversation because you're gonna come back up here and he's gonna sing the song and do the thing, and it may be anything from salsa merengue to Frank Sinatra. You have no idea what you're gonna get. So Steve, see you in a moment. All right, sure. Give it up for Steve. We're gonna bring him back up here in a moment. All right. So I want to do, Chris, how do you feel about the networking game?
I think it's a good idea. I think we should do the networking game for sure.
Okay. All right. So what I want to do is I want to bring these two people up right here. I'm going to have you guys come on up. Give it up for the newbies. And if you guys can come on around here, I'm going to give you the mic, sir.
All right. I don't know if that's safe or not, but thanks.
Here, you can have a seat right here, ma'am. Right here,
oh, okay.
Right here.
Thank
Go
you.
Ahead, have a seat right here. So what I'm going to do, you got us in the shot?
I'll lean in.
All right, we're good. All right, so I'm leaning in as well. And your name is?
Kathleen.
Miss Kathleen.
Hi.
And?
Jeff.
All right. Miss Kathleen, what is it that you do?
I specialize in helping highly successful professionals lose weight and keep it off. Without dieting.
Okay, all right. And Jeff, what do you do?
Commercial real estate agent.
Commercial real estate agent.
Commercial real estate agent.
All right. So this is what we're going to do. We have a networking game. This
right.
is part of some of the things that we do. We're not just up here talking about ourselves.
Right. Mm-hmm.
But this is still a networking group. So what I want you guys to do is take 5 minutes, go to the back of the room, and I want you guys to come and do a commercial for each other. I want you to tell me about him. And I want him to tell me about you, why somebody should do business with you and you, right? What is your USP, unique selling proposition? All the things, you know, what is the blue ocean strategy? What makes you the best commercial real estate person, right? What makes you really keep the weight off? Because if you can really keep the weight off, and if I can get a six-pack for more than 3 days, I could be your client today. Because it just keeps coming back. I talk to my stomach every day like, I hate you. Yeah. I ate a cheeseburger 2 weeks ago, and for some odd reason, my stomach is just won't forget. I've been eating vegetables, but it's just not letting it go. So I got problems with that. But I want you guys to go ahead and do the networking game. You guys come back when you're done, and then you're going to introduce each other. Is that okay?
Sounds great.
We don't need to write a jingle, too, do we?
No jingle.
Leave that to the professionals.
That's for the professionals.
If you want to.
I was going to rap, but maybe I won't do that this weekend.
All right, give him that microphone. All right.
Thank you.
Give it up.
All right. So, I can tell this is going to work well already. They're focused. They actually want to wrap.
Right.
Yeah. Let's come back and wrap the USP of your partner. I like that.
Absolutely.
We could call it the wrap USP section.
Absolutely. Now, what we're going to do is because we are here at Microsoft, I'm going to get the Microsoft representative here. They're going to come and talk to us a little bit about some of the stuff that they have going on. They always have something going on, especially for entrepreneurs.
Yep.
And I think Microsoft, I always feel like Microsoft sometimes is the best kept secret.
Right.
Right here in our community.
Right.
They do so much for entrepreneurs. So for you entrepreneurs that are watching, for everybody who owns a business, I'm telling you, you're not going to want to miss this segment. Now, earlier I talked about me.
Right.
Speaking to the kids.
Right.
Right? But I started off speaking to kids right here at Microsoft.
My first
shindig of You Will Know My Name was at Microsoft in the Galleria. We brought the kids. I did the whole shebang. And they do some things with kids as well.
Yeah.
And that's what we're going to watch right now.
People that are in this room today can go out and create the next best thing, the next best company. Now, with that said, I have an opportunity to introduce someone that is just a phenomenal speaker. I'm going to introduce Cameron Evan, the Chief Technology Officer for Microsoft. Cameron.
You are seeing problems every day of things that are broken, things that bother you, things that you would be doing whether they were for free or that you just want to do because you enjoy them. These things are keys to your passion, keys to the things that you love, keys to the things that you're excited about, whether it be in music, whether it be in art, whether it be in design, whether it be in something in the community. You know something that needs to be fixed. And you can share that solution with a multitude of people, and I guarantee you, people will pay for it. The USpark program that we have for you provides all of those answers and all of the resources you need. And so as you look at the things that you love to do today, find out if a computer can actually help you do that thing better. And when you go through all of the demos and conversations that you get a chance to participate in today, ask better questions. Ask beautiful questions. Ask a lot of questions. And put a demand on the talent that we brought here so that you can all make $50,000 or more in this next year coming.
Adam is really responsible for innovative curriculum. So when you think about how you're learning in the classroom and how teachers are teaching the material, he's one of the individuals from HISD that's helping to guide that. So one of the thought leaders here within the district. So with that said, Adam Stevens, thanks Adam. But you guys that are HISD students have the potential to change the world. If you've been in the district any length of time, you know that in 2013, we made the decision to equip every single one of our high school students with access to a laptop. And so the goal of those laptops is to equip you guys with the skills to go out and change the world.
Good morning. Cool. All right, so let me start with this statement. As I stand before you this morning, I stand not only as an astronaut, but I also stand as a medical doctor. See, I became a medical doctor first before I became an astronaut. And then lastly, I stand before you as a venture capitalist. Anybody know what that is? Have no idea. All right, well, that's what this is about. It's about exposing you to things that you may not have heard before. And turns out that our communities, when I say our communities, our brown communities and our black communities are not exposed to that. And that's what this is about, exposing you to this area that you may not know about, but has a tremendous impact in what we do every day. So this morning, if you don't remember anything else that we've said, two things. One is that education is really important. Education in STEM, we talked about science, technology, engineering, mathematics, is really important to you. And the fact of raising the bar of your expectations of yourself. You can do the things that we have done and even more. So when you leave here, I want you to walk out of here with your head hung high and your chest out and believing that you can do anything that you want to do in life.
Hello, my name is Leah Lopez. I'm honored to be here, and this is the International Space Station Simulation Project, or ISS. There are 16 nations doing this project, but here at Herrera, only 10 students have completed it. First, you have to come up with an idea of why you want to do it and how you're going to do it. And then you're going to get on a special website called Tinkercad, so then you can design it. Then, with a special 3D printer, you are going to print out the model like this, so then you can show it. Thank you.
All right, another commercial from Microsoft, just to kind of show what they do in the community. And because of that, we have the community person from the Woodlands Microsoft right here. Everybody give it up for Talicia Johnson. Hey, Miss Talicia.
Good morning.
Hey, Love everything that you have here. Breakfast is great.
Wonderful.
Man, everything is rocking and rolling. Had a little snafu this morning, so we had some technical difficulties. But other than
We're rolling.
We are rocking and rolling. Got some new people back there meeting each other.
Yes.
We got jingles being written right now.
Awesome.
But I got you up here to tell me what's going on with Microsoft right now. You guys do so much with entrepreneurs. What you guys got going on right now?
Well, we are so excited. Of course, we try to make sure that this is a place where businesses can come and learn about our technology. So, of course, we have this space available at the Woodlands Mall. It's called our theater space.
Yes.
And we allow businesses to reserve this space and host business meetings. If they host a business meeting here, our technology is available for them to use. So if you want to impress a client or a business person that you're trying to negotiate with, you can come here, we can set up our technology, and you can use that technology to present whatever it is that you're presenting. We also offer this space to nonprofit organizations as well. So we just want to let businesses and community partners know that we are here, and we have a ton of free resources for entrepreneurs and local business people to come and utilize right here in the Microsoft Store.
Absolutely, absolutely. One of the other things that I'm thinking about right now as you talk about that is training, right?
Right.
Because most companies run off of you all's platform.
Absolutely.
You all do some of the training. So if you have a couple of employees that's struggling with something, you all have the Surface Pros right here.
Yes.
They can utilize any of the software and everything, and you can actually give their people somebody to help them with one-on-one type of training to make your business run that much more efficiently, correct?
Absolutely. So if you are running any of our software and you need help, your team needs help, you can bring them here. We can set up a time where the space can be totally reserved for your group, and they can learn whatever it is that they need to learn. If it's a new device that they need navigation to learn how to use that device, if it's Windows 10, which we're hoping that everyone has already moved over to Windows 10, there are only a few days left where you can get Windows 10 for free. So if you need help navigating Windows 10, you can come in. We'll train your team on how to use that, but also a lot of the general functions that everyday business people use, like Outlook, PowerPoint, Excel. If your team needs to strengthen those areas, you can bring them here and we will train them. There are special instances where we can also come to you as well. So that's another added bonus to having us here.
I had no idea you guys had the delivery service. You all deliver the knowledge straight to my business.
We will bring the knowledge to you.
I had no idea. So you guys have something big coming up. Is that just for the employees or is that for...
Right, so next week is actually our annual conference, and it's where it's called MGX. And so people that work with Microsoft from all over the world will be meeting next week to discuss the future of Microsoft, to talk about some new exciting developments and advancements that we have coming. So stay in touch, and I'll be able to fill you in after next week on some very exciting things we have coming down the pipeline.
Now, before I have her give her information, we did, and when I say we, I mean Chris and I, we did a live stream from this store when they had the White Glove event. They released the brand new devices. They released, they were talking about Windows 10 when it was in the infancy stages, like it had just been released like 30 days before we did it. And when I tell you, when I watched that, it was like, they released the future. I mean, it was a guy with the hologram, and he was running and fighting, and the stuff was coming out, and I was screaming, run, run. It was crazy. It was crazy.
That was fun times. So
I'm curious to see what you come back with after this conference.
Absolutely. I'm super excited, and of course, some of the information, you know, we'll be able to come back and talk about, but other things, you know, will come down the pipeline soon, but I'm just excited about the future of the company. I mean, we have all of these free resources available now, but we're continuing to expand that list.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, you're the person here at this location that they need to contact if they wanted to use the theater or any of the training. So how can they get in touch with you?
Absolutely. My email address is tjohns, that's T-J-O-H-N-S, @microsoft.com. feel free to send me an email and let me know what you're interested in, and I will be happy to work with you and get you set up.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Everybody give it up for Talicia.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. All right, so we do have, I can look at Don and tell that he's smiling, and I think he's done. Don, are you done? You're done? Oh, well, why don't you come on up here, sir? Come on up here. We're going to get Stephen Marshall to come back up here. Now, the networking thing, I see them back there talking. They're taking notes, sipping coffee. I don't know what they're doing. It was just, they're only doing a 30-second commercial, so I don't even know
you gave them strict guidelines of 5 minutes, and this is the second time that segment has gone a little bit long. Maybe we need to tell them that 1 minute.
Exactly. We do need to say 1 minute. Have a seat, Stephen. Have a seat. Here, I'm going to scoop this over a little bit. You have a seat right here, sir?
Yes, sir.
All right. So I'm going to give this to you, Don.
Okay.
All right. So now you just met. For those who are just tuning in, you just met Stephen Marshall.
Just met this guy.
First time.
Yes, sir.
Had no idea what he did.
No idea.
Okay. All right. And you sat down with him for 2 minutes, and you're about to write this jingle. I mean, you're about to sing the jingle for this guy's business.
I'm about to sing the jingle for Mr. Marshall's business.
Okay, all right. So I don't know if you guys are ready, but let's go. Let's see what you got.
Okay. You know, it takes time.
Okay, here we go, Mr. Marshall.
I know genius in action when I see it.
We'll help you with your books to strategize and plan, and offer special packages to boost your demand. If you got a business but your profit is down, your numbers need a push to spread the word around town. We'll do your payroll and bookkeeping too. At Marshall Brown, call our number and we'll help you around.
Marshall and Brown, call 832-412-7122. We do taxes, bookkeeping, and payroll.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Stephen, for participating, sir. Again,
yes, sir.
A genius in action. A genius in action.
Yes, sir.
All right. So hold on. Don't leave just yet.
Notice no chuckling in the crowd.
Right, it was nothing but applause now in the crowd. Just met him, wrote the jingle. How you feel about that, sir?
That is excellent.
All right. So
amazing.
I hope you will. You and I have talked. Hope you really become a member. Right out in this area. I know you were doing some networking. I want you to bring some of your people over here as well. We can really have a good time. We have the whole store before it opens at 10 o'clock, and that's when our stream is done. So, I look forward to you participating with you some more.
We have about 250 customers total.
Okay.
50 of those are businesses.
Okay.
So, I believe we could help you build the group.
Boom. That's what I'm talking about.
All right.
You heard it here first. Boom. Thank you, Stephen. All right. Now, these guys are still, Chris, you might as well come back up here. We're going to have to close out. These guys are just, I mean, this is serious networking going on in the back. I don't even know. Wait, Garland said you went over there.
I went over there.
What did they say?
They're still, concentrating on each other.
Right. Hey, that's great networking.
That's intense networking.
That is intense. On a whole nother level.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what it is.
It is not what we were expecting.
Okay. All right. So we got some of the Microsoft employees are starting to come in now. And I think some people are surprised and they're like, what is really going on? Because it's a pretty big setup over here.
Oh, they're coming now. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So I think they're coming now. Let me see what. So we got the jingle done.
Right.
We got to do the Keep It Up segment. And you're doing an SEO tip today?
I got SEO tip. Yeah, I can squeeze out that SEO tip right now if you want.
Actually, I think they're back. Are you guys ready?
They're back.
Okay, they're back and they're ready.
All right.
So let's go
round
ahead
of
and
applause,
get this.
Yeah,
let's give it up for them.
Thank you. We were impressed by your dedication to understanding each other's business thoroughly. So
absolutely.
we're looking forward to this.
And you all were hard at work. I don't know if you heard the jingle, but it was fabulous.
Right.
If not, I can get you the video part of it.
I'll buy it on iTunes later.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Not a problem. So we always start with ladies first. So let's go ahead and start right over here.
Okay, well, I'd like to introduce you to Jeff Williams, and he works with MHW Real Estate, which is a commercial real estate company. And what's exciting about this company is that it takes clients all the way through the purchase of land, the development of different projects, you know, condos, commercial property, and so on, and then you do the leasing. So you have, and then you do the property management. So it's like a full service.
Full service.
Full service.
Like a triple threat.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, that's right.
Free your shop.
Absolutely.
Take care of all your real estate.
And so cool. Jeff has over 20 years experience in the IT industry, and he also as a project manager. So why is this important? Because he has all the experience in planning, executing, and you know, overall delivery of you know the development for people who are looking to lease a property, or they have the property and they want to lease it. So he has tons of experience in marketing, technology, and building relationships. So you know, when people want to get in this industry, it would really be optimal to talk to Jeff, because he can really help you. And the other thing is, I think that the whole process of working with him will be a lot of fun.
Wow.
And it won't feel like work.
Got you.
I think he's going to rap in the first meeting you have with him. So
dude,
that's not going to be fun.
You do realize you have to bring the noise now, right? I feel like I know you now. Like, I just want to come and hug you. Like, I love Jeff. I can't wait to see him next time.
Like, she's the boss. You're the first employee, and she's like right. supporting you.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Quality. Well
so,
done.
So absolutely. Water. Absolutely. Great. Great. So, Jeff, who do we have here?
This is Kathleen Force, and she has a company called Holistic Emotional
Makeover.
I forgot the last word. Holistic Emotional Makeover. She has had the experience of struggling with some things in her life, 20 years with some debilitating eating disorders, and a number of years with some other emotional strains, and she's taken from that the ability to help others identify those emotional strains that are blocking them from achieving what they want to achieve in life. And so she offers a coaching program. She does one-on-one counseling and coaching over the phone, non-threatening environment to help folks identify and find the root causes of those difficulties and blockages in their life, and then put in place the steps to overcome that and find freedom and find success through healing and removing those blockages and things that they've struggled with.
Okay. Wow. All right. Give it up for Jeff.
Yeah. Nice.
All right. Well done. Good job. So, I know this is you all's first time coming out, just visiting, this, that, and the other. You were on the meetup. You couldn't make it last month, I believe. Did you?
I was in Maui.
See, I remember that. You sent me a little message, right? When you walked up, I knew exactly who you were right at the time. I couldn't think of your name, but I was like, I think that's the lady from last time. So, yeah, we're trying to make this thing really go viral. We're going to get you guys some of the videos and things like that, pass them around, and have people talking about it. Because you already got people talking about you, right? So you just came one time, and people are already talking about you like you're the greatest.
It's
so give
easy.
It up for them.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Good stuff.
All right. So we got a couple of more things we're going to do before we get out of here. We have the SEO part. But there's one part that I like to do, and it's just a feel-good portion of the show, and it's called Keep It Up. We've done it the last couple of streams, and right now is a very stressful time for some people within our country. And we have a lot of different things going on, and everything that went on in Dallas is absolutely atrocious. I pray for those families. I just love people in general. Anybody who knows me knows that. And if you watch any of my videos where I'm talking, I always talk about love. Like,
yeah.
I either love you or I hate you. I probably told him I hate him about at least twice on every stream.
Yeah.
If I haven't today, I
yeah.
hate you. And
yeah.
I'll love him
twice.
Again in
yeah.
a minute.
Yeah.
That's that brotherly love, so
yeah.
it's not a big deal.
I think your last text message was, I hate you.
Right, it was. It was, it was actually. So, but here's the thing. It's one thing that that stuck out to me as we watch all the media, all the social media, media, TV, whatever you want to call it, is that it was a guy out there with a shirt on that said free hugs. And he was out there and he was hugging all the police officers. He was hugging all the people. And it was a moving time out there because I actually have family that's out there.
Right.
And so they actually attended and they were out there supporting. And
did they get a free hug?
They did not see that guy, but they told me about the emotional roller coaster of everything that was going out there.
Right.
And when I saw the video, it's his whole thing is freehugsproject.com. And so I just wanted to say, man, keep it up. You know, right now we definitely need as much love as we can get. And you know, with love comes understanding for other people and differences and trying to see things from all sides and all angles, because we really have more in common than don't, right?
Yeah.
And I really believe that. I've heard people who've had out-of-body experiences, they can see their connections with, you know, when
people.
They die on the table, they can see how everybody's connected. So we're really all connected. So to be out there not knowing what to expect, not knowing where everything is, just to say free hugs and everybody that embraced that, man, just keep it up.
Keep it up.
That's it.
I like it.
Yeah, I like it too. So I just, yeah. So you got something?
Yeah, so I've got, let me go ahead and do my tip. So, and if we're going to do the website analysis, we can pull that website up. You want to get that done?
So we do have a website analysis. What's the name of the website?
So the website is Above the Rest. Well, the business is Above the Rest Barber and Beauty Salon.
Yes.
And I'll pull up the website here in just a second. Let me make sure that, there we go. It is... Can't read. AboveTheRestBarber.com.
Okay. AboveTheRestBarber.com.
Look, you can actually see it there.
And this is pretty big, so we're going to try to zoom out as much as possible.
Yeah. By the way, I just want to point out, this is my computer. We're having challenges with yours. You're the technical guy. This is the one time I've kind of eclipsed your massive presence in a broadcast.
Something was wrong with mine?
Yeah.
It's lucky we're here at Microsoft. We're right here at Microsoft. It's not a problem.
All right. So we can actually hop right into this.
Okay.
Frankly, when you gave me the URL and we were going to pull up a barbershop, I just wasn't expecting such a quality-looking website. I mean, this is a quality website.
Absolutely.
A lot of barbers have one page or, you know, two pages top. So this is a beautiful website. Some of the things that we would definitely want you to change is make sure your phone number is easy. I know the contact button is right up there. It's easy to find in the upper right. The problem with that is it's an extra step that somebody has to take in order to get to your phone number. And you may have it at the bottom. I don't remember. I did scroll to the bottom. You've got your address here clearly. That's nice. But even if it's at the bottom, which is convenient, it's still something, some action people have to take to get to your phone number.
Now let me ask you this, and just, I know you talk about up here, that phone number could actually fit within this graphic nicely,
right?
From a creative standpoint, and I'm asking more.
So the reason that we wouldn't recommend that, or we would be sparing with it, one is people look for that contact information in the upper right. Like when you go to Amazon and you need to log in or you need to find support, where do you go?
Right.
Upper right.
Right.
So that's one of those places. Like if I need help, if I need support, if I want to make contact, it's in that upper right. So I want the phone number up there. And if it's up there in a slightly different color, usually.
Okay.
And with what we call a CTA, call to action. So call us to set an appointment. Call us for a quote. Because I know some of the work that he does is not just like, oh, it's a normal haircut. He's doing kind of the carvings, etchings. I don't know.
Right. Designs.
Designs. And so those are going to be more expensive than just, you know, whatever your regular haircut is. So you might want to say call for a quote. Something along those lines, some strong call to action.
Sure.
If you're going to your barber's webpage, you're probably going, one, to see examples.
He does have some good examples below. Two, to get the phone number. That's why I want it really prominent. And three, to get the address. Because, hey, yes. I forgot where he is. I need to punch it into my Google or into my Waze. So he's got that nice and convenient. He doesn't really have that good of SEO. I did pulled up a couple pages on the backside. The sure. SEO is not that strong. He has a lot of content, but it's not focused on the keywords that people might search. So the text that is in, like, here's a perfect example. There's actually two, home and home. That link is home, and this is a link that, this is a definition of this page as the home page. The problem with that is Google says anyone searching for home, I might show this page. We know that's not going to happen because of Zillow and other things, but you're broadcasting to Google, hey, this page you should rank me for home. That's definitely not what he wants to rank for. It should right. be Barbershop Luetta or Spring Barbershop or Great Design Barbershop, whatever that phrase is that's unique that he wants to go after. That should both be home. And then you usually can't change it up there just because people know home is the home page.
Sure, so. Sure. So, but pretty good website.
It's
great
good.
Design, yeah. great layout. I actually know Carl. Carl right. is the owner of Above the Rest Barbershop. They're moving to a bigger location. Everything he does is so upscale.
Yeah.
It's just the facility itself. And one of the problems sometimes about barbershops
right.
is that you can't really take your kids there because dudes are just sitting there saying whatever they want right. to say. It's right. like a, I don't know if you remember right. Tim Allen, right?
Yeah.
So one of the things is that because he's so
Tim Allen was a dog, I'm guessing.
Yeah. I was like, I don't even know where to begin if you don't know what that is, right? But one of the things is that he's so implemented within the church
right.
that it's zero tolerance of all of that.
Right.
So you know.
You get the look.
Right. So moms can come and bring their five-year-old boys
oh, wow.
and get haircuts, and everybody is just as and that's why it's called Above the Rest. So,
wow.
man, great website, Carl.
Yeah, one other good thing, he had a lot of reviews lower. So that's another really good point. You want to have reviews.
Gotcha.
That's a credibility, a great credibility piece.
Absolutely. Testimonials improve your conversion rate by 31%. I'm not talking about improving in traffic. I'm talking about coming from, and I always say this, Nolan Davis has been loving Nolan Davis for a long time. It's hard for me to say something bad about
yeah.
Nolan Davis.
I
say something good about Nolan Davis, you expect it. But when this guy says Nolan is a great guy, Nolan did this, Nolan did that, you kind of hear it a little bit more. So
it's different.
Absolutely.
Altogether.
Absolutely. So I think that's what we have for today.
I'm
really happy for those who didn't get the Facebook link at first. We did have some technical difficulties. I think we are on Facebook right now.
Yes, yep.
So we did fix that issue, but we're still on Periscope,
yep.
still on YouTube.
Periscope!
See? And we're still on UpSocialLive.com. So I'm just letting people know, reach out to me if you are an entrepreneur that is trying to go to that next level.
Yep.
If you feel like you don't have enough passion, if you feel like you've lost the zest for what you're doing, if you feel like it's so many obstacles and things in your way and it's just hard for you to overcome them, if you feel like you're not accomplishing the goals as efficiently as possible, you want to come next Friday to the MTC, Microsoft Technology Center.
Yeah.
And I'm giving it away absolutely free. And that actually we're giving it away
right.
absolutely free
right.
from Up Social Network. And that's kind of what I'm thinking we got. Do you got anything you want to close with?
I just want to, one thing about Up Social Network. You come to an event, you're supposed to be doing networking as a business owner. Most of us know that. Clearly everyone in the room knows that. And the added benefit with the membership with us is you get content,
yes.
right? And you get guaranteed traffic to your business. It just doesn't happen at any other networking group. Again, kudos to you for putting this brilliant networking opportunity together. And a little bit about me, a little bit about eWeb Results. You can listen to our podcast. It is called the SEO Podcast, Unknown Secrets of Internet Marketing. We broadcast actually live on Fridays. It's going to be with Nolan. Nolan's going to be my co-host tomorrow. We will be talking about video and how it impacts your internet marketing. And you can get my website, ewebresults.com. And if you're interested in a free website analysis, you go to the website,
click the big green button that you cannot miss that says get your free website analysis, and we'll get that process started. It is a comprehensive analysis. We could easily charge $600 for this analysis. It's free. And so go ahead and take advantage of that analysis.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. Now, before I go, I want to let you know, next week is Tulane University. First time we're at Tulane. They love what we're doing. I actually talked to the marketing department. They want me to go to New Orleans to do this.
Right, so this is really worth appreciating that you go in and you're talking about Up Social Network and what we're doing, and we're a new organization with a growing membership, and they like the idea so much. They're like, oh, that's a great idea. You should go to Tulane.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like the main campus. So shout out to Tulane. They're one of our sponsors. Breakfast is going to be fabulous.
Yeah.
The week after that, we're back at Bay Area Regional Medical Center. And that's where we kind of started.
Yeah.
And it's just been snowballing from there. So next Friday, the 22nd, Sunita Trevino is coming. Next Thursday, the 21st, is Tulane University. 8 to 10, you can catch our live stream. And I think that's all I have right now.
Yeah.
All right. I'm Nolan Davis with Vids Inc., and this is
Chris Burris with eWeb Results.
Hey, until next time, love to live, live to love, and be well.